That I did.
So while you was growing up here in Guyana, we're gonna get to America. Who are some of your like favorite promoters that you looked up to?
Yeah, growing up in Guyana, I remember we used to go to football at the end of the year, Kashiva and Shanghai. Yeah, we had some big promotions. Jam Zone was one of my favorite promotions. Yeah. So those guys are guys that I grew up, you know, attending their events and wanting to do big things like them. At one point, I didn't think I could pull like a playground or something like that, like an outdoor event. Yeah, I thought that was big. So I was always amazed when them guys do big stuff and it came off successful and all your friends was there and that, you know,
women.
Yeah.
Like,
so now that I'm doing it, yeah, the thing.
It's crazy. Even bigger and better. Yeah. I remember you had a party at Privilege. I mean, I'm familiar with your promotion stuff, but then, you know, the party in Privilege, I think it was Bad and Bougie.
Yeah.
Or no, it was
Bad and Bougie was
Bad and Bougie was Palm Court.
Yeah. He was a choker.
The choke, man.
Yeah, that event was over capacity.
Man.
You know?
It was crazy in Privilege.
I think that's where I got a real good momentum from.
Momentum, yeah. After that, everything else was easy.
Everything else.
And when then you could have, It was like you couldn't even move. Yeah. The bartenders, the people that were serving, you couldn't even buy drinks in the club.
Yeah, it was hot in there. And a lot of people didn't even get in.
Yeah. That's the thing. A lot of people didn't get in. So why haven't you basically kept an event there? Or are you
I outgrow the club. Because after we did a few outdoor events and it was successful and it was big, I feel like when you're growing, you know, you gotta growing stages, and I feel like I passed the...
You passed the club, yeah, that's a fact. So, let's take another shot before we get into the next segment.
Please remember to subscribe to the channel. Please remember to click subscribe. Bing!